morning, guys. How goes it? It's pretty early. It's about 7 a.m. I just woke up having some Jack Daniel's coffee. A friend of mine found some. Walmart usually sells it, and they've been out the last three times I've been to Walmart. But my friend went to Walmart in another town and grabbed me a couple of cans of Jack Daniel's coffee. So thank you, Jen, for that. So good. Man, I just love this coffee. You guys heard me talk about it before. If you ever get a chance to try it out, definitely give it a shot. My son-in-law had to have the COVID test, and it came back negative. So the grandbabies, they apparently just had a flu or a cold, but they're better now. And they haven't been to daycare or anything for the last 10 days. So I will get to babysit them Saturday. Everybody's been safe and away from people for the last week and a half. So I will get to babysit them Saturday. I don't know if they will go back to daycare the next week, just depending on what hours my daughter works. And so, yeah, so I'm excited. I get to spend time with them Saturday. That means the world to me. That kind of pepped me up a little bit. Otherwise, I'm staying put. I'm not really going anywhere. I haven't even been to town. Only time I'll go to town is Saturday to hang out with the grandbabies for a few hours while my daughter's at work. But yeah, I've just been getting a few groceries down here at the corner at this little corner country store. I'm way out in the country, so it's a little more spendy, but around less people. And so that's what I've been doing the last 2 weeks, just trying to do my thing. And you know, I do wear a mask when I go places, so. Just trying to be safe. That made me feel much better. My meds are starting to level off on these new heart meds I'm taking. I'm starting to feel a little bit better. Today has been the best day so far, and we're 4 days into it now. So I am definitely feeling better today. I'm not as foggy as I have been. And if you'll notice in the videos, you can tell by my eyes I'm not feeling good. But I noticed today my eyes are looking better, and I feel a little more energetic today. I've still been doing my exercises as I normally do. I've been doing yoga, riding the outside bike, and the indoor pedal bike thing I have. And so, yeah, that's been helping a lot. And I also started new meds that are for diabetes, but they also help heart failure. So it's like 3 or 4 different meds I've started. And so, yeah, it's just taking a little while to level out. So, but anyway, doing pretty good. Today, I probably won't do much on this video. I'm going to hang out with you guys a few minutes and talk and catch up. Oh, I've got a new camp table I ordered and a collapsible bucket I ordered. Normally, when I do dishes, I just squirt my pan out with vinegar water and wipe it out. When I make chili or something, it makes a little more mess in the pan. I got me a little collapsible bucket, and I will just wash them in that bucket outside. But I'll show you all that as the stuff comes in that I ordered. But anyway, yeah, so it's working out pretty good. I'm excited about having this new camp table, because when I was camping along the coast, when I went up to Alsea Falls, I was wishing I had an outdoor little table I could use. And this collapsible bucket will be good for when I want to bathe my kitties too. Although the 5-gallon bucket works good because they don't scratch me when I put them in it. They can't scratch me. It kind of keeps them confined. But they don't need baths for a while. They've all had their baths. I usually only bathe them once every month or two. So yeah, they're doing pretty good now. But anyway, I just wanted to catch up with you guys, let you know what was going on. And so it's good news. The grandbabies are doing well, and I'll get to see them Saturday. So guys, take care of yourselves. Take care of each other. Peace out.